Rescue crews recovered a man from the Missouri River in Fort Pierre this morning. The Pierre Fire Department's rescue squad and dive team were called to the 5th Avenue boat ramp for a report of an unoccupied pickup and boat trailer. When crews arrived, they also saw an unoccupied boat floating downstream. A dive team recovered a man in the boat ramp area. He was taken to Avera St. Mary's Hospital. The Stanley County Sheriff's Office is investigating the incident.